Police have released images of a suspect who may be linked to a police-involved shooting on Staten Island. This is him on your screen right there. The shooting happened April 16th outside of an apartment building on Bowen Street. Now, officers were responding to a dispute when shooting happened. Police say two men were in a shootout and ignored commands to drop their weapons. Police arrested one suspect at the scene, and the second took off on a bicycle. There were no reported injuries.